Hey, how you doing today? David here with you, and we are actually on day five of the 10 minutes a day activity challenge. Hopefully you've been able to go through and keep doing it and do the 10 minutes a day. And the biggest part of this we are kind of talking about each time is that the idea is just to get you up and moving, especially if you don't have a regular exercise program, is to get you and just start moving. Get those muscles moving, get the blood flowing, get the lymph flowing. Get those muscles taken through, joints move through a range of motion. Just get up and do something. Plus, it's going to make you feel better. Any type of activity works well on your body, your mind, and your spirit. And one of the things is, it's easy to do, and it can be done just about anywhere. And I've been sharing with you that I stay physically active. I pretty much do something usually 7 days a week. 3 days a week are my lifting days for the most part. And then on the off days, I normally have done some type of recovery. Stretching, mobility, and joint work, but lately it's been actually literally joint work between upper body or lower body. Well, with the 10 minutes a day challenge, I've incorporated in there, and a lot of times I have done backwards walking. I've either done it as part of recovery or even part of warm up. So yesterday, what I ended up doing was my the program. What I did yesterday was actually mobility work for the upper body. So worked on the neck, shoulders, elbows, wrists, low back. And I was going through, planned on doing something there, and I think I kind of let slip my mind a little bit. It wasn't until several hours later in the afternoon when I was doing my afternoon meditation, I'm going, I didn't do my 10 minutes a day walking. So here's the way it's easy to fit and easy to do. I finished my meditation, and then just before dinner, I put on some music. I walked around my bedroom. Walked back and forth, had some good music on, so it might have been a shuffle, a little dancing, a little back and forth there. Side shuffle, depending on where I was at, going through, doing easy. And two songs. 10 minutes was done. And I was able to finish up, go have dinner, and went on with the rest of my night. So 10 minutes, we all have that somewhere. You want to do it just before you have a meal, just before you go. Well, depends what you want to do before you go to bed, depends on what it's going to do for your mindset. But overall, just a little bit. Get up. Get moving, do something to get you going, and it doesn't take much. Put on some music, dance around. If you got kids, put on something you can dance around and have a chase game with them. Or grandkids, you can do that there. But yeah, my bedroom. Walk around, even did, obviously, there's doing like little dance steps back and forth, a little air guitar sometimes. Walking forward, walking backwards, doing a side shuffle. Excuse me, it was two songs. 10 minutes was done. So 10 minutes a day. Easy to do. Can pretty much fit it in everywhere. And yet, it will have a profound impact on the rest of your body, your mind, and your spirit. It's just doing something, and doing that something, as I've mentioned, I think, in every single video, it's better than doing nothing. It's better than just sitting on the couch. As you're moving, you're improving. So that's what it is. So continue to do that, and maybe you can do one more day over the weekend. Got at least 10 minutes. And again, it's been at least 10 minutes a day, even 10 minutes in general. You're moving every day. You got an hour in during the week. Now, this is the first part of the training, and the second part of the training, there'll be more, which is in my group, Health and Wellness Your Way, and you'll see a link for that in the description so you can get the other half of this challenge, the other information for the challenge. So hopefully you've enjoyed it. Hopefully you've done some good for yourself, and you got yourself started so that you can continue to keep doing this. Continue to keep improving yourself. Continue to take at least those baby steps. And yeah, 10 minutes a day will have a profound impact. You want to add more to it? Yeah, go for it. But at least do that 10 minutes a day. Enjoy it. Have yourself a wonderful weekend and keep moving. We'll catch you next time. So take care and balance into you. Bye bye.